We were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run!
Training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Ah, man! Master! Another excellent duel!
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime. Proxy!
Yes, why are we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Welcome aboard the Rogue Shadow, Master. I have recently installed this training room on board for your personal use. Here, you can practice using your force powers and combat techniques through various instructional and combat training modules. At Lord Vader's request, all modules are also programmed to try and kill you. Just like me! Grip is one of your core force powers. To pick up an object using grip, press and hold the grip button. Excellent! Similarly, move the left stick to move the object back and forth and left and right. Good! Excellent, Master! Now, prove your mastery of grip by using the object to smash through these three glass panels. You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Press and hold the grip button to grip an object, then point the left stick in the direction you wish to throw and release the grip button. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you.
Proxy, give me the target.
According to Imperial records, Master Rom Kota was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you.
Master Kota was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no clones in his squad when Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Wipe him out of hiding and attack the Empire now.
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for lightspeed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Coda.
He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, General.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out. Showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. You'll need to find a way through that door.
Thank you.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I've intercepted a message from the flight tower. The Imperials have mobilized a TIE fighter squadron in your sector. Keep your eyes open. Show a lift nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Look out!
Starkiller. I've intercepted a message from the flight tower. The Imperials have mobilized a TIE fighter squadron in your sector. Keep your eyes open. Nearby that can take you to the upper levels.
Thank you. Thank you. Hit hard here.
Hit. No!
This is it. Kota is just above you now.
I'm ready.
Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Teach you anything? You have so much to learn about the Force. I don't want to do this, boy.
Send your ashes back to Vader. Lightsaber down, boy. Don't make me put you down, boy. Blasted Sith scum! Turned you, but I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me.
Master Kota is dead?
Yes.
His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive, but if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best. There are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
Returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck.